from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. A car is a vehicle that helps you move from one place to another without the problems that thousands of public transport users face, such as delays to reach their destination, getting on vehicles with excess passengers, and lack of comfort and safety. A good car should be a compendium of the preceding characteristics, regardless of the brand that manufactures it, including the standard or extra equipment that it provides and the interior-exterior design that presents. Some features you might have would be engine reliability. It is important that the vehicles have an engine that is not only powerful and efficient, but also reliable. Ideally, they should perform at maximum and consume minimum fuel. No engine assures the lifespan of a car, but there are approximations that can give us an idea. A second feature would be safety in the vehicle. Every good car must have basic elements for safety: belts in all seats, ABS system, elements of assistance in braking, and stability control. Another feature is having correct size, meaning it contains enough space of the type or use you will make of the cabin. We must not only take into account the aesthetics or design of the interior, but its capacity. In other words, it must be broad, the elements must be well distributed, it must not cause the driver to feel overwhelmed, and must always be at the driver's fingertips. It will also assess the comfort offered by both the pilot and the other occupants in the vehicle. A fourth feature is a good trunk. Capacity and accessibility are the two main features that a good trunk of a car should have. The car segment and our skills to distribute the luggage will also influence your capacity. The last features I will list are good materials and finishes both inside and outside the car. Here it is important to look at what kind of material has been used for its manufacture. Don't stop asking your business advisor. Don't only look at the material, but also the use that the car makes of them, such as if the materials are environmentally friendly and if they influence the efficiency of the vehicle. I am Hannah, and this has been a Pascual Bravo English documentary. Until next time, good luck with English.